video weeks ago and didn't think anybody was gonna care, so I didn't post it. But here's the follow-up. I'm not throwing it away because it's my family's like super old vintage thing. And I like it, I think it's cute. Also, my rings are fine. Yes, it stunk terribly. My hand has not aged overnight, although I think it looked old to begin with. I'm 30. Okay, number one, the good old gal we showed in the video. I did not strip it, the colors are still there. I used vinegar and warm water. Here she is, it still stinks. Number two is this really cool patchwork quilt. My grandma was in some club. I think one of her friends made this. Number three. And number three is massive. It's like a huge wall tapestry. Everything still stinks. Also, yes, I'm aware I didn't wear gloves. That was an impulse.